After what felt like a 12-hour drive, myself, Kicker Dog, and four of my closest friends made it to the Bighorns, a mountain range located in northern Wyoming. We stayed at the Wyoming High Country Lodge in a small private cabin. After getting in late, we woke up the next morning to snag some breakfast in the main lodge. This place is incredible. All the food you can eat in a beautiful lodge with great people and access to the mountains. After breakfast, we set off on our sleds to check out the surrounding area and see what kind of trouble we could get into. Good sledders, as you can tell, but we had quite the adventure and one hell of a time. After an awesome day sledding and snowboarding, we made it back to the lodge, grabbed a few beers, and hit the hot tub. Yeah. I tell you what, I have never been to a place where the hosts were so friendly and on top of their game. This food was bomb. After amazing feasts, we crashed out to get ready for the next morning. Not only is this place world-class for snowmobiling and backcountry snowboarding and skiing, but snow kiting as well. If you don't have a sled, they'll run you out with a snow cat and this custom heated trailer. It's a pretty sweet deal. Thanks to the Wyoming High Country Lodge for the amazing experience. We will definitely be back next year.
Sick day. Good day, guys. That was so fun.